world dinosaurs. These are like Wonder Balls. Inside of them is a surprise, but covering it is a chocolate egg. So, let's just get started.
Yay!
I hope I get this one.
She hopes she can get Princess Cadence off of My Little Pony. I don't really know who I want. I know I want a unicorn, so the only, there's more unicorns, okay.
Oh my God, we're a dinosaur. Oh, this T-Rex. Oh, and there's a supposed to be talking.
This is what
Shayna's
got.
Little T-Rex, a baby T-Rex.
See what you got, Sam.
Oh, she wants to show
Mom.
Them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Guys.
Oh, look at that. 24 dinosaurs to collect. What'd you get, Paige?
I got an egg, and then I got a surprise canister.
All right.
And so did Charlie.
Charlie got that, too.
And see what it looks like. Oh, it's bone.
Brown chocolate.
And what does it say?
Discovery World.
Discovery World.
Oh, I thought it was to say it's flavor. Oh, there's a little flower. But let's see what's in the.
Yummy.
Me and Charlie got these eggs, so Charlie started opening hers, so Charlie can go first. It's just a hollow chocolate egg.
There's nothing inside.
This is mine. Oh, mine's different.
It's so good.
Looks like it has white chocolate. I love white chocolate.
Oh. Mine is like, I don't know.
Yours looks like it was a kind of fudgy chocolate.
Oh, I say! Yeah, you should have. Maybe like it.
What little pony did you get, Charlie?
I'm gonna open it. If it lets me.
You gotta just pinch it. My favorite!
I got among those.
You know what her name is? Rainbow Dash.
This one.
Yeah, but look what you got. You got Rainbow Dash. Awesome.
Let's open mine.
What did Paige get?
I got two ponies now.
Princess Twilight Sparkles.
Oh, yes. Princess Twilight Sparkles.
I like that one, too.
Acrocanthosaurus. Can you say that?
Acrocanthosaurus.
Good job, man. Yeah, open it for Sammy. Let's see what he got.
A pony. Oh, I know which one is the left. This one.
Here you go, Samuel. Look what you got.
I found it. It's white.
Yeah. The name of your dinosaur, Samuel, is Dilophosaurus. Dilophosaurus. But that doesn't look like a Dilophosaurus to me, but maybe it is. My favorite dinosaur is Dilophosaurus.
It is because, like, they're supposed to be, like, right here, like, too, but except it's right here.
It's just on the top of his head. That's what I was thinking, too. It does have a frill, but it's just on the top of his head on this guy. But that's okay. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, and I know which one is Velociraptor.
Awesome. I like these dinosaurs.
Oh, and this one is a T-Rex. And a Spinosaurus. And a Triceratops.
Okay, good night. I'm taking a nap while eating chocolate.
The kids just finished their first week of school. Everybody went to school except Sam. Sam gets to stay home with Mama. And Lily is at a friend's house. She had a birthday party, slumber party. She'll be home in a little bit. So we're spending this nice summer Saturday outside. It's kind of windy, but it is warm. It's still going to get to 100 degrees today. And it might rain. There's a small chance of rain, but probably not.
There's no clouds. That means it's not gonna rain.
That's right. There's no rain clouds.
There's some over there.
Pretty clear skies.
There's some over there.
Oh, there's some over there?
Yeah.
There's a few clouds over there.